the stylish headquarters of the fattest man in crime. Hold on, something's up. Oh no, not her. How can Black Cat be working for Kingpin?
I can never get enough of my little Spidey man.
Okay, Felicia, please, just stop. Please. Come on.
Make me.
Please, Felicia, give it a rest. I must be seeing things. It can't be.
Thank you. Goblinette.
Bring it on! I don't care how many of you are... Moon Knight? Hello! I was fighting the bad guys, did you see? And trying to stop it. Now let's chase all the robbers!
You speak the truth to Conchu. Let us pursue them.
And I thought I was nuts. Tell me what you stole.
Come and get it. You want to? You know what I want? I want you, Spider-Man.
Consider yourself lucky to still be in one piece.
Don't tell me about luck. I've gotten luck for days. Oh, did the pretty cat knock the little spider out of his little web?
Nice. Give it. My fill of psychotic kitty cats.
You never know what this might be. Only one way I'll ever find out. Come on. Kitty, forget to retract her claws.
Knock it off, cat.
On your feet, sweetie. I'm just getting into this.
You have no idea what you're getting into here, cat.
Get to me. Keep
still have plenty of scratch.
Spare me the metaphor.
Another KO for the cat.
How long are you gonna keep it?
So you admit it. I'm get up, Spidey. No lying down on the job.
Stay down. She's such a headache machine. Alicia, you in there? Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Look, I'm a screw up, okay? I was working from the inside. I got in over my head and I couldn't get out of it, and then you show up way too early and I get this huge rush from seeing you.
You attack me! And what do you mean I showed up early?
Yeah? I promise you, this whole city is yours.
Really? Big guy wearing a cravat.